My name is Walter Brynjolfsson. I'm a student here at Bethlehem Bible College. I came here 2 years ago for the Masters of Arts in Peace Studies program that they've been doing here. It's been great. I've been here for a while. Well, my personal testimony is that one thing I've discovered as a millennial in this generation, in this day and age, is that we have so much technology and so many tools at our fingertips. We've got smartphones and computers and internet. We've got Facebook and Instagram. We've got ways to plan our days better with all these calendar devices and apps. We have so much at our fingertips in our smartphones. But I'm finding that I'm just like spiritually dry despite all of these things that I have. And I'm finding that relationships sometimes feel shallow. Like when I'm hanging out with friends, people are on their phones, or even when I'm developing friendships on Facebook, it's never the same as a face-to-face personal conversation. So all of these advantages are great, but it's causing a lot of anxiety and stress, and it's also just a bit overwhelming. So what I've done is I've kind of taken inspiration from the Bible, which is a pretty cool thing to do, I guess. I mean, there's this concept in there, this pretty cool ancient spiritual practice known as a Sabbath. And it sounds a bit archaic, and sometimes we kind of downplay the importance of it as evangelical Christians. But it's a beautiful concept, and I think it's kind of clearly emphasized in Scripture. And what I decided to do was to just take a day off of technology. I do a technology Sabbath. So once a week, what I do is I take the olive wood pocket cross and I put it in my pocket, and instead of having my phone there, I have my cross with me all day. I leave my phone at home. So every moment of the day when I think I need to use my phone to message someone or to set something in my itinerary or check my Facebook likes, I reach for my pocket and my cross is there instead. So it's this amazing, I've done it for 10 weeks now, and it's turned into this amazing day of rest and spiritual growth, because I can unplug from everything that's going on, the hubbub, the nonsense of the world, and just kind of have a day of silence, a day of being with God, of working on personal relationships, and of working on things that like really matter in life. So it's been very nourishing and very helpful for me. And then just use it, carry it with you one day a week at least, and use it as a reminder of Jesus Christ and the resurrection, and of trying to take a break from everything that's going on in life.